Okay, here's a quick performance video with the Akai S-20 sampler that I've circuit bent and added a old Nintendo joystick as the bend interface. It's all loaded up with Moog Google Doodle samples. And because it's got MIDI, that means I can control it externally.
Cool. Thanks for watching.